Runner goes. Pitch is taken inside. Throw to second. The tag. He is out at second base.
But when you consider the ball almost hits Chisenhall. So it's actually to the throwing side for Caleb Joseph. So he doesn't even, I mean, it doesn't even bother him. Far inside, you don't see that angle. He gets a pretty good jump. Looked like he stumbled a little bit and then the perfect throw.